Brendan Love. I'm a junior and I'm in the Adventure Ed program. And my favorite outdoor activity is mountain biking.
My name is Alex Taylor. I'm a junior here at GNC. I'm an Adventure Ed major, no minor right now. And I guess you could say my favorite outdoor activity is backcountry cooking.
My name's Tyler Leith. I'm a junior, second semester at Green Mountain College. I'm majoring in adventure education and minoring in therapeutic adventure. My favorite outdoor activity, climbing. I've been climbing for about a year and a half, 2 years now.
Hey there, I'm Ryan Carr. I am an adventure education, environmental studies, and geology student. Yeah, Maggie! My favorite outdoor activity is belaying and smiling.
Why?
Because smiles make the world go round.
My name is Maggie Bissette. I'm a junior at Green Mountain College, adventure ed major. And my favorite outdoor activity is rock climbing. And you can see right now we're out rock climbing, doing my favorite activity.
My name is Katie Bode. I am a senior in the adventure education program. And my favorite outdoor activity is rafting.
My definition of diversity is being able to work with a variety of people who have just a various amount of experience. It's beneficial to me because it allows me to be able to gain skill and knowledge just that I don't have yet, and to get any kind of tips or advice from them as to how to...
In the scope of adventure education, I think I'd like to see more economic diversity. I sometimes worry about the kind of the culture of the field catering to the more wealthy. It doesn't really just, you think about it, a lot of the gear that you gotta get's pretty expensive, and it can be a little exclusive that way. I would hope to see more diversity. I don't think I've been in the field long enough to really say. But I would definitely hope to see more of it.
So my definition of diversity, I guess is basically taking different groups of people, like from different areas and backgrounds and experiences, and incorporating them together, and everybody can learn from everybody's separate experiences and then grow together as a group and a community through the various different diverse backgrounds. That's my definition.
I think diversity in adventure education or in the outdoor recreation world has a lot to do with accessibility and like which demographics tend to have outdoor opportunities available to them. And I guess if I've seen that change, I think there are definitely like schools and different organizations who are very scholarship driven and trying to make their programs more diverse.
Yeah, in addition to that, I think diversity in adventure ed is related to the idea of both sports for everybody, because it's fundamentally adventure and education and learning by doing is really important.
The definition of diversity is when groups of different types of people from different genders, different races, different ethnicities, different cultures come together to do something, whether it's playing outside or working on a group task. But diversity is really about having people of different backgrounds come together to meet up and do things.
Outdoor activities tend to be kind of expensive things sometimes, and in order to do them, you kind of have to financially be able to do them, and I think that's one of the larger gaps that causes programs to be less diverse.
I think that diversity only makes us stronger. Different cultures, different ethnicities, everybody has something else to bring to the table. So something that might be your weakness could be somebody else's strength. And then together, you could use those powers that you have to complete the task.
I don't think adventure education is that diverse, looking at the demographics behind it. Majority of populations that participate in adventure education programs are majority white privileged people, essentially. But within the next 10 years, I believe that more people have a chance to experience it and grow together within that community.